blood vascular system of earthworm. It is closed blood vascular system. The first time circulatory system is formed in the phylum Annelida. It is closed. In animals there are two types of blood vascular system is present: closed blood vascular system and open blood vascular system. Blood flows in the blood vessels is known as the closed blood vascular system. In earthworm, blood flows in the blood vessels, hence it is known as the closed blood vascular system. In some animals, blood does not flow in the blood vessels. It is found in the body cavity, that is known as the open blood vascular system, example arthropoda. This in earthworm, the important blood vascular system consists, one is the blood vessels. There are different types of blood vessels are found in earthworm. The important blood vessels are dorsal blood vessel and ventral blood vessel. The dorsal blood vessel is present above the alimentary canal, hence it is known as the dorsal blood vessel. It is situated on the dorsal side of the body. Another blood vessel is present below the alimentary canal. It is known as a ventral blood vessel. It is situated on the ventral side of the body. These are the two main blood vessels are present in the blood vascular system of earthworm. Yes, these blood vessels are connected by hearts. There are four pairs of hearts are found in earthworm. They are known as the lateral hearts. They are situated on the lateral side of the body, hence they are known as the lateral hearts. First pair is situated on in the segment 9th, and second pair is found in the 9th segment. These two lateral hearts are connected to the dorsal blood vessel and ventral blood vessel. Yes, the remaining two blood vessels are known as the lateral esophageal hearts. They are situated in the 12th segment, one pair, and one more pair is present in the 13th segment. These lateral esophageal hearts are also connected to the dorsal blood vessel and ventral blood vessel. And lymph glands are present. Or this is also known as blood glands. These are situated in the 4th, 5th and 6th segments. They secrete blood cells and hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is found in the plasma, hence the blood of earthworm is red in color. But in human beings, blood is red in color, but hemoglobin is not present in the plasma. It is found in the RBC, hence it is known as the red blood corpuscles. But red blood corpuscles are absent in earthworm due to the absence of hemoglobin in the blood cells. And blood cells are white in color. They are known as white blood corpuscles. Their main function is phagocytic. Phagocytic means they give protection to the body. Any harmful particle is enters into the body, they kill them and give protection to the body. Hence, these blood cells are known as the phagocytic function. Hence, there are small blood vessels are also present here. These small blood vessels circulates the blood to the alimentary canal, nerve cord and body wall due to the contraction of the body. Respiratory system. Respiratory organs are absent in earthworm. Respiration takes place through body surface. Earthworm body wall is always moist due to the presence of mucus substance. Epidermal cell secretes mucus substance, and this mucus substance absorbs the oxygen from the atmosphere. And carbon dioxide, which is present inside the body, they send out. This is mutual exchange of gases takes place through the body wall by diffusion, simple diffusion due to the absence of special respiratory organs. Nervous system. Yes, nervous system is also well developed in earthworm. There are two important structures are present in the nervous system. Which are known as the nerve ring and ventral nerve cord. Yes, nerve cord is situated in the nerve ring is situated in the pharynx region. Yes, in the pharynx region, above the pharynx, one pair of ganglia are present which are known as brain. Supra pharyngeal ganglia. These two are connected with a sub-esophageal ganglia. One pair of large ganglia are present above the pharynx. They are known as the brain or supra pharyngeal ganglia. Below the pharynx, one more small ganglia are present. They are known as sub-esophageal ganglia. These two ganglia are connected by nerves and forms into a ring-like structure. Hence, it is known as the nerve ring, which is situated at the anterior region of the body. And from the sub-esophageal ganglia is arising nerve cords. It is situated on the ventral side and it is one pair, double ventral nerve cord is present and in each segment is gives into a ganglia. This is ganglia. Yes, from the ganglia is arising small nerves. These nerves are innervates to the throughout the segment. Such type of nervous system, simple, found in the earthworm. This system is controls and coordinates all the activities of the body.